Hey, you. Yeah, you. Whoever watching this video. I need to tell you a secret. Do you ever miss being a kid? Or do you ever remember this show called Elmo's World from Sesame Street? The show that we all know and love in our hearts? But most other people seem to hate it.
Who the hell knows?
We all have our own different opinions, like I said before and in the very last video. So, we talk about Elmo's World, do we? Okay, so this is not like a reviewing video that I'm doing. It's actually about those. Also known as Elmo's door, his shade, his TV, his computer, and his drawer from Elmo's World. And you might have forgot they used to came to life. Well, as a computer animation, of course. And I know what you're gonna people are gonna ask. JP, why are you doing this? It's in a toddler show and you're too old to watch it. Okay, look. I know it's in a toddler show. But I grew up watching Sesame Street. I like watching Sesame Street as a kid. It sometimes helped me learn and it teaches me everything. Alright, well, I ain't got nothing else to say about it. Let's go talking about those alive furnitures from Elmo's World. I guess that's what you call the alive furnitures? Furnitures? Well, I know the door ain't a furniture. Wait, it could be a furniture. I don't know anything about furnitures. I'm so dumb. And why did I exactly want to talk about them? Well, when I exactly ever watch Elmo's World, I noticed there is a tons of furnitures had problems. It's the way how they sounded like. I mean, just take a listen to a few clips. You see what I mean? I mean, those are the only clips I can find. It kind of reminds me they sound like aliens from the outer space. But no worries, I can fix that. Because this is a video that I wanted to ask. What if door, drawer, TV, shade, and computer should have their own voices? To see how they sound like. By me. Just sit back and relax and hope you enjoy it. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's World. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's World. Woohoo! Behind you! Coming through! Can't touch me. Huh? All right. Whee!
Thank you.
Look at the drawer, Mouse.
Drawer.
Come on,
open that drawer. No, I can't.
Come on, don't be shy.
Please open up.
That's it. A little more.
A little more.
Yo, Elmo, I got your mail here. It's mail time. I got your mail. Where are y'all, Elmo? It's mail time.
Oh. Hey, watch it!
I got your mail. I got your mail. Help me out!
What's up with him?
I got your mail. It's mail time.
Yeah. Now Elmo can get his email.
Yep. Don't mention it, man.
Oh, be careful.
Huh? Oh. use the other way.
Dorothy, your turkey walls weren't so bouncy. Elmo wants to know. How can Elmo find out?
Boing! The boing! The boing!
TV.
Oh, I got a bounce away, boy.
Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today?
Yes, it's a jingle bells. Okay. Whee!
By the way, Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays.
Be here. And you know what that means? Somebody special is coming.
Huh?
Somebody jolly who wears a red suit.
Yeah.
Do you know who Elmo means? Oh, open up, Drew. Now Drew wants a kiss. Okay.
More.
How did it all get started?
Are
you hearing something? Oh, it sounds like it's coming from the chimney. Oh boy! Oh, maybe Santa's coming early. What's he saying?
Dude, you have mail. It's mail time! 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 You have mail!
Wow! Not a creature is staring! Not even a mouse! A computer mouse!
Oh! That's a good one!
Okay, let's see Elmo's email!
Okay, go ahead, Elmo.
Don't
mention it.
Oh, computer.
Oh, huh?
Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas to you too, dude. Woohoo!
Where can Elmo find out more about Hanukkah?
Yeah! Doing! Did I miss anything?
We can watch the Hanukkah channel.
All right!
Good TV. Put yourself
away. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. No.
TV.
You're welcome.
TV.
Yeah, what is it?
Happy Hanukkah.
Oh, happy Hanukkah to you too. So, how was it?
I know.
You're unhappy to see that on my channel. I'm only doing this because I was kind of bored. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed it. And I'll see people in the next video. See ya.